I guess we need to like chop and stuff like that. This is not anything like really, I don't know why. Gonna learn about stuff. I just want to make a shot. Fingertips like this, one hand on the side. Then you get that form.
I won't miss.
Wanna learn to think? Alright, you wanna put. So like that, put your face like this. So they go like this, they go like that. But if you go this way, they think you're going that way. But if you go like this, then that's a dupe, then they will go this way. So another one. So when they check up, have to dribble like this. And then you have to like put the ball like this and then you go and you go okay. That's called a heady. Now, we have to learn a dribble like this. So first, you want to go like dribble. Then you have the ball, then you go like this, and then put your hand like that. See, like this, and like that. And so you can go like. So then you go this way. Let's do another one. How do you do a layup? First, you want to always run, dribble, and you can hold the ball for 2 steps and then shoot it like that. Always go under, always go overhand. I usually go underhand, but just do overhand. Overhand's like this, underhand's like. Okay? We're just gonna just use the backboard always. Get a better angle. And my dad knows how to play basketball. It's good. How to do it between your legs. Like this. Go big, wide open. Good, but I know how to do it. How do you do a back shot? You want to jump back and then shoot. Okay? If you have a basketball hoop, then you can do it. Close one hitting, you guys. Well, it's kind of easy. I just like a champion.